Hi, Paul Galavies here with the Galavies Real Estate Group here in Washington State. I'm making this video for people in a short sale situation or a potential short sale situation. What we have done is teamed up with the number one short sale negotiation team in the state. They are attorney-based. They know what they're doing. They have an over 92% track record. They do over 300 consultations every month with people like you and me and anyone that would be in this situation. They go over every possible detail, everything that would potentially benefit you, make sure that a short sale is in your best interest. The consultation is only $150, which again is half of what they normally charge or what any other real estate attorney would charge, and you can check it out online. But again, if you're in that situation where a short sale could make sense for you, make sure you give us a call. We'll go through the normal listing process. We'll go over your home, get a potential sales price. We'll set up a time to meet with the attorneys. You'll get the proper paperwork to them. Sit down. They can either meet with you personally over the phone, conference call, or via Skype video conference. So many options for you to take advantage of, and I guarantee you it'll be the best $150 you ever spend. Don't buy into any of these other programs that are out there that ask you to spend anything more than that. As a matter of fact, I mean, there's a lot of scams out there. Do not fall for any of those. Give us a call if you're even thinking about it, and we'll give you our input and tell you whether we know for sure it's a scam or not. But you do not have to spend anything more than $150 to meet with a senior attorney. Now, we're not talking about a mediator or a negotiator. We're talking about a licensed real estate attorney in the state of Washington. So give us a call. Go to our website and see if we can help you get out of your home and into a new home within as little as 2 years. So again, I'm Paul Galavies. Go to the website today, and thanks for watching.